This is the day the Lord has made. We're in Psalm 25. Turn to me and have mercy, for I am alone and in deep distress. My problems go from bad to worse. Oh, save me from them all. Feel my pain and see my trouble. Forgive all my sins. See how many enemies I have and how viciously they hate me. Protect me. Rescue me from them. Do not let me be disgraced, for in you I take refuge. May integrity and honesty protect me, for I put my hope in you. O God, ransom Israel from all its troubles. This portion of Psalm 25 shows us three stages in the life of the godly. The first, when we're in fear. Trouble comes, we all get that. Sometimes it's our fault, sometimes it's no fault of our own. And it's hard to be alone when we fail, but it's harder when trouble increases until it's so heavy, we don't feel like we can bear it even a second longer, and it feels like no one cares, and the pain is never going to end. But next comes the godly crying for rescue. Prayer is your best resource in trouble. To who can you go but God when your heart is broken? And who is there but God that can bring help when people fail us? He loves us, so we can call on Him with hope. God never gets tired of listening to our prayers. The greater our need, the greater opportunity to see God do great things for us. Our cause is His care, our relief, His pleasure, our salvation, His glory. And finally, the godly rejoicing in their deliverance. The hope which God births in us, He will never betray that. Integrity and simple faith with a willingness to submit to God's guidance, that will always end well. Having this confidence, we can rejoice not only in deliverance for ourselves, but in deliverance for others whose needs are like our own. Five Psalms from now, David says, "Weeping may last through the night, but joy comes with the morning." Jesus lives, my friend, and He has not only overcome the world, He promises victory to we His people as well. He's not only ascended to heaven, He's there to prepare a place for us, a place where there'll be no more death, no more sorrow, no more crying. Maranatha, come Lord Jesus. Amen. I gotta go check on my brisket. Today's potluck day.